The priest of Midian had seven daughters, and the shepherds came and drove them away. But Moses stood up and helped them and watered the flock.